It's over. It's finally over.
We're safe and sound. That's all I can ask for.
Are you ready?
Who's the guy got a god arc to get a brew around here?
Gonna head back to base and crash hard.
It's all cool as long as you buy me a beer after this. Deal? I must have imagined it. This is Soma. No contact with the target as of yet. We'll keep searching.
Did you hear the news? Another new type is getting assigned to the Far East.
Wait, seriously? Wow, there's been a whole lot of them lately, huh?
Yeah, but they're still rare. The director himself brought her over from Russia.
Look, there she is. Speak of the devil, right?
Good day, squad. I'd like to introduce someone. Another new type God Eater will be joining your team as of today.
A pleasure to meet you. My name is Alyssa Ilinachina Amiella. I've been transferred here from the Russia branch. I will do my best to continue to serve with distinction. I hope we work well together.
Yes! We always have room for another hottie.
Is he serious? The fact that you have survived long enough to become a God Eater is astounding.
She doesn't have the battlefield experience you do, but her scores in the simulation are beyond anything recorded. Better hone your skills.
Yes, ma'am. Of course. Sorry.
Alyssa, you will serve under Lindo, a talented God Eater and a good commander.
As you wish, ma'am.
Actually, I have some documents that need your signature. Why don't you come with me? The rest of you, make Alyssa feel at home. Dismissed.
Hey, well, Russia, huh? I hear it's really cold there. Like all the time. Snow's weird, right? But I guess global warming is weird, too.
She seems promising. Any special reason we're the only branch and squad to get a bunch of new types? Or am I just lucky?
Maybe that's all there is to it. HQ's new policy is to step up new type discovery and recruitment. They could turn the tide. There is something unique about this girl, though. She might be a match, but she's a little unbalanced, mentally. Part of the deal was that she adhere to a strict mental health care regimen while she's here. Still, I need you to keep an eye on her.
Anything for you, big sis.
Lindo, if you ever call me that again, they will be the last words to leave your lips.
Could you melt a little quieter? Oracle cells actually help your body to adapt to the heat. Anyone else would probably have caught fire already. You should be grateful.
Oh well, learn something new every day, huh? Thank goodness for that. Moving on!
Kota's not the grateful type.
This is where we stand. trouble. That'd be great. He's making a break for it! Pursue!
All objectives complete. Send the chopper.
Well, that's it. Yeah.
Are you ready?
Gotta head back to base and crash hard.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
Picking up from last time, we were discussing Oracle cells, yes? They make up origami and eat anything. And I mean anything. They eat life forms, flora and fauna, as well as synthetic creations, resins, plastics, for instance. It has even been reported that they can consume toxic waste, which will actively destroy any other life form. They never tire. Buildings, the Earth itself. See, this is the end result. The environment as we know it, the leftovers, is diminishing at an unsustainable rapid pace. People once gathered here to view cherry blossoms in the spring, to watch leaves array in gold and red when autumn came. Now only memories, preserved in pictures and first-hand accounts. And the origami, they begin to take on qualities of the things they consume, gaining new abilities. Recently, we have even discovered a few origami that have been photosynthesizing. It's a wonder. The composition of our air remains as it always was, 79% nitrogen, 21% oxygen. Despite the decimation of our trees and plants over the last 20-odd years, nearly 70% now gone, we have maintained the air. It's ironic. We hunt the origami and they hunt us, yet it is due to their photosynthesis that we can still breathe.
No, Mom. Earmuffs don't go on the cookie.
Really? Does he not understand how important this is?
He is merely Coda. Tell me, have either of you heard the term Nova's devouring apocalypse?
Yes. It will theoretically come into being through origami fighting each other. Humanity's extinction is triggered by a Nova, an origami grown so massive and so powerful that it literally devours the world.
Precisely. Now, we have no confident source for the origin of this theory, and many people have dismissed it as superstitious rumor.
But when the Aegis Project is complete, that'll protect us all, right? Even from that.
Do you know what a dog is, Coda?
Huh?
Yes, Canis Lupus Familiaris. Even now, their numbers are fading, but they can still be seen around the outer ghetto. Dogs are intelligent. No, they cannot speak, but they have a natural, almost innate form of communication with other species, like us. Now, if an origami were to take on these sort of qualities, would that origami then be able to coexist with us?
Coexist?
Of course, dogs are not the only animals that possess this sort of ingrown communication. I read once about an animal tamer who used to communicate with all kinds of creatures in some striped tent or something.
It's not possible. Humans and origami cannot live together. Simple fact.
Looks like I get the pleasure of working with both new types. I'll try not to get in the way.
It isn't getting in the way. You should just stick to what old types do best. You are our support.
Oh, well then. I guess I'll do my best to live up to your high, high expectations of me. Whoa, okay. You really don't like me, huh? That's fine. I'll grow on you.
No, it's... I'm sorry. It's nothing. I'm fine.
I was just kidding. Just a joke. Hey, I want you to try something, Alyssa. It might help. When things get crazy or chaotic, I want you to look up in the sky and find a cloud that looks like an animal, okay? It'll help you relax. You know what? Try it right now. That's an order. Once you do, come find us. We'll be just over there.
But why would I do that? It's pointless.
Just look for a cloud, okay? Trust me. We're gonna go on ahead a little bit. So here's the deal. That kid's got some unique baggage. Still, it's hard to find someone who doesn't have tragedy in their history. Sign of the times. I wanted to ask you, since you're a new type, will you keep an eye out for her? Good, thanks. Come on then.
Together. Anticipated. Take you down! I wasn't good enough.
I'll go. I'll get them.
You won't regret this.
Die!
Yarkami's making a break for it! Pursue!
Falls on my watch.
I'm not done with them. Not by a long shot.
Don't let it get you down. Come on.